The guy that tackled me and put me in an armchair at the hospital has alcohol problems and needs to be in Alcohol Anonymous. I just take $300 out of his pay sent to me so I can wipe it up. And sending him to Alcohol Anonymous is a good deal.